Akshay Kumar, who is currently occupied with the shoot of Kesari, has been roped in for Yash Raj films next. According to a leading daily, Akshay Kumar will be collaborating with Aditya Chopra for his next in 2019. According to the sources, Akshay and YRF have been discussing to work together for quite some time. There were rumors that Shimit Amin is directing a film with him, but that's not true. It's another project that will be helmed by Chandra Prakash Dwivedi. As per the reports, Akshay Kumar will be donning the role of Prithviraj Chauhan in the film, which is based on historical times. Adding further, the source said, it will be mounted on a huge scale. The team will also recreate the 12th century for it. Chandra Prakash has been planning to make a movie on Prithviraj Chauhan for the last 2.5 years now. Akshay has been his only choice for the role. Aditya loved his storytelling and decided to back the project.